You got a license for that?
He ain't broke nothing yet.
Well, give him an hour. He'll break something. Mrs. Pendleton?
Watch yourself, Henry. We just took his wheels off.
Say, have you met your neighbor yet?
No, they just moved in last night, but I'm making them a custard.
Mm, boy. Hey, fellas.
Yes, sir.
Here we go. Got all the utilities and a new subscription to Good Housekeeping. Is Mrs. Myers about?
I'm Mrs. Myers.
Well, all right. Welcome to Suburbicon. Hope you enjoy your stay.
Is that our mail?
Oh, sorry. Have you met your new neighbor?
You can put that in Andy's room, and that goes in the living room.
Don't want him here.
That's right.
Can I ask who thought this would be all right?
Well, I think we thought that the community would tolerate.
Not we, him.
You.
I've spoken with the city planners, and the adjacent homes will be supplied fencing to block the view of the mines.
And who's going to pay for that?
We'll pay for it, Jackson. The housing committee.
Yeah, because we ain't going to pay for it.
You're not going to pay for it, goddammit. But there's not much we can do about these folks.
Oh, we can do something about it. James. Read the petition.
Yeah.
It's me.
That's my metaphor.
We defy the supporters of Mr. Myers to say our fears are groundless. Mm-hmm. We favor racial integration, but only at such time the Negro shows he's ready for it. They don't seek to better themselves. This community has come too far to move backwards. We demand our civil rights to live where we want and with whom we want, and with God's help, we will overcome.